Humor.
Took me 3 months to get
it.
He's been toiling for hours.
You should be very proud of it.
Well, duh, that's a diminished core.
Jordan, didn't you know that?
Jordan, he's doing his own thing.
Jordan, what are you doing?
Trying to figure out why we can't say this line. Okay.
I don't know what you meant by Jordan. Trying to figure out why we can't
say this. No, you can say that.
Also, this interval in a land all covered with snow, that's another one that y'all messed up. So get it right.
In a land all covered with snow.
Okay. Part one. Did you all feel cued well on that opening?
Yeah.
I think so. That was nice.
Cool.
Nice.
Just asking. I want you to have some affirmation from them.
Okay. Was it? I mean, I didn't feel like it was very strong.
I didn't want to come in. A little stronger, but yeah, it's pretty good.
Okay.
Right. So you can give them the release on a go now.
Oh,
a long time ago. Long time ago.
Yeah.
Oh, long time ago.
Not a short time ago.
They kind of cut off whenever they kind of ran out of air.
Okay.
Or thought they should.
So is that a lift or like a?
You can actually do it as a kind of a release. Remember, a release is any kind of curly motion. And typically, we go away from on final release. We go away from any other beats.
Okay.
But if you're gonna do one mid piece, it kind of go towards the next beat. So in this case, one, two, three. So you basically do a little curly cue into beat
two. Okay.
No, if you go the wrong way, then you're all messed up.
Okay.
You can also do left hand. You can also do a left hand.
Alright. I'm glad I'm up here.
Singing, I'm just gonna play with them as they go through it.
Where do you want me to start? From the beginning?
Let's start in the land.
Sarah.